Hello friends, welcome to my kitchen. Today I am making oats and rice patties from the leftover rice. So here I have some leftover rice. I am going to transfer this into the food processor. You can also use fresh rice. So when you are using fresh rice, make sure to cool down completely. So you will have a nice dough, otherwise it will be sticky and liquidy. So I am just going to blend this and we'll make a very nice dough. So I'm going to transfer this dough into the bowl. And in this dough, I'm going to add some boiled potato. So I'm going to add two boiled medium size of potato and then some green chili, 1 tablespoon of ginger paste, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin and coriander powder, 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala, 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder, and 1 teaspoon of amchur powder. I'm going to add bunch of cilantro leaves and some chaat masala in it. And now just mix everything together by smashing it. I forgot to add salt, so I'm just going to add salt in it. And now again just smashing and mixing. Now as everything is nicely mixed, I'm going to add 1/2 cup of oats in it. This is a very good option for the binding. Oats will absorb the moisture from the potato and rice. So whenever you are making patties or kebab, this is a very good and healthy option to add oats in it. So now our dough is ready. I'm going to make small balls out of it. So just take some mixer in the hand and just make a nice flat ball out of it and just form a shape of patty just like this. Now I'm going to repeat the same process with all the mixture. Just like that. And here all my patties are getting ready. So now it's time to shallow fry the patty. So I'm going to take some oil in this non-stick pan and I'm going to add one patty at a time. If you want, you can also fry this patty, but I would like to use the shallow fry method. So just arrange it nicely. And let it cook on one side. Just like that. And when you see it start to cook on one side, just flip it around with the help of spoon. And let it cook on other side also. Make sure to handle it properly because it is very soft, so it tends to break. So that's why I'm using spoon to flip it around. Now it's cooked from both the side and as you can see is nice and crispy on the top and soft from inside. This is a very good option for kids lunchbox or any adult party. I'm going to serve this with the ketchup, but you can also use it with green chutney or sweet tamarind chutney. I hope you like this recipe. I'll see you with the next episode of Rinku's Rasoi. Till then, happy cooking!